Hey everyone, it's your girl Jackie, and it is the day after Halloween, and I am hungover a lot. Yeah, it was a good Halloween and everything. I dressed up as an FBI agent, federal body inspector. Me and my friend Amanda, we did that together. We had like the whole black suit and rubber gloves and the whole deal. So I don't know, I just kind of wanted to give you guys like a Halloween recap. So basically me and my friends went out to Santa Cruz. It's this coastal town here in Northern California. Really nice. It's kind of like a surfing slash college town. But anyways, we just kind of walk the main strip there and go into bars. And had I not had my camera, I probably wouldn't remember a whole lot of it. You know, it was extra fun this year because my BFF Joseph went. Yeah, him and I have been best friends since like first grade, and it was really good to have him out for Halloween, and we get into some trouble when we're together, and you just add alcohol into the equation and costumes, and you've just got trouble. Seriously, trouble.
So your experience was trying to find a cigarette?
Very unsuccessful.
What happened?
Nobody around here fucking smokes.
Because they're all fucking hippies. Exactly. We're in fucking Santa Cruz.
Exactly.
Thank you. They're all hippies.
Fuck that shit.
They're like, I'm
in San Francisco via my cigarette, okay?
You know, I think there was booze.
Come on. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. And this is getting me drunker.
Like five other types. All languages. Oh, awesome. What's the wizard? All these bugs from Merrill. All these, like, bug fix projects at Marcus's, like.
I'm drinking now. The best part is when I. That's a good margarita right there.
Yeah, a lot of booze. There was a lot of drinking. You know, my friends, of course, were charming, as always.
Oh my god.
Chris, say hi to my YouTube subscribers.
Hi, YouTube.
Tell them about your makeup that you're wearing right now.
What?
It's a makeup channel.
At some point, I saw some weird people on a weird bike with lights on it, I think.
And we've got weird people on a bicycle again thingy coming right now. There we go. I'm not quite sure what it is that I'm looking at.
I got hit on by a wizard.
Say hi to YouTube. I have YouTube subscribers. Say what's up. How dope is Santa Cruz on Halloween?
Dope is dope by everything.
It's the best place to be, right?
Dope by everything.
Yeah.
Caught a midnight showing of Shaun of the Dead, and I think we were pretty obnoxious in that, as was everybody else, but we were particularly rowdy during the movie.
Very good.
It's Halloween and I'm drunk.
Woo!
I'm sitting next to my best friend who's eating popcorn. I love popcorn. I kind of.
No, I love popcorn.
I love popcorn
no,
more.
I love it.
Hi, YouTube. You don't know me, bitch. You don't know my life.
You don't know my life. Okay?
You don't know me at night.
Hi.
We're twins.
We are.
We're federal agents, you think?
We are federal agents. Wait, where's my tag?
We're hot.
Federal agents.
We're hot, but we'll arrest you. Spank your ass.
We will body check you.
Yes.
Federal body investigators.
Yes.
So watch yourself.
I would like to give some shout outs, though. I would like to give a shout out to the makers of Advil. The makers of water. The makers of sunglasses. And a really extra big shout out to the inventor of makeup. Seriously, fist pound, dude. Good looking out. Because I need all those things on a day like today when I look like crap and all I want to do is go back to sleep. But yeah, anyway, so I'll probably put that smoky eye tutorial up soon for you guys. I actually plan on doing it today and it ain't gonna happen. So anyways, I'm off to my mom's house. I will talk to you guys later. Hope you had a fun and safe Halloween. Let me know what you did in the comments. I want to know, you know, what you guys were up to, what you dressed up as, and that sort of thing. So I will talk to you guys soon. Hopefully when I'm feeling a lot better. I right now feel like I will be hungover for the rest of my life. But anyways, yeah, I'll talk to you guys soon. Hope you're feeling better than I am, and have a great day. Bye.